everything, every little thing inside her closet. And she knows it's getting late, knows that I've been waiting and I'm starving. 'Cause we've been working overtime, she wants to make a night that we'll remember. And I'm staring at the time, thinking it's alright, put on whatever. But I've been on my best behavior, pacing back and forward, and 10,000 lifetimes later when she walks through the door. Just you and me, and I.